Ciao.
Teen in a prison cell. Can't even think of days when I was living well. Hard times, but so abundant. How y'all glorify the beef, and I wish I was never funkin' day. See, I can read you pages of my paperwork, and it'll tell you that real is a title I deserve. That ain't admission on my part, though. You can't say the same, but you rapping just like you hard, though. See, you niggas is so comical. Should pay attention to my verses like they're biblical. Cause I don't think you really built to do what I do. You're sure and ain't adequate, you don't want it with my crew. No. I got families doing all day. I got goons that'll lose it all in the broad day. There was a time when that was me too. Now everybody telling you gotta watch who you speak to. And you gotta watch who you slide with. Cause if you be the op, then he might be who you die with. Two strikes set me up for failure. Ain't religious, but lately I caught myself in prayer. Lord, why they do this to a young boy? Lost my whole 20s while everybody else enjoyed. Try. And now I'm just trying to get back, trying to bounce back, but trying not to get clapped, ayy. See, I ain't playing with these niggas, I ain't playing with these niggas, I ain't playing with these niggas, no. Man, I be spraying at these niggas, I be spraying at these niggas, and it's back to the pen I go. I'm really hoping I can avoid that success in my future, I'm hoping I can enjoy that. Look, see, I got bands stacked up on the streets, because these strippers and these hoe bitches love me. Record an album over collect calls. I don't remember nobody answer collect calls. Wow, now they asking if they could borrow money. When I'm in jail, how the fuck you gonna borrow from me? Chris decided that he was finished with it. My little brother took his own life and said quit. Ay, now I'm motivated by memories. For my little brother, I would catch a million felonies. Yo, how every rapper is a killer bee. After this, you fuck niggas won't be feeling me. All I know is how to speak the real. Really got beef and not that Drake shit with Meek Mill. Bullets flew by my fucking face. At the place I caught home, I never lived safe. Mama found shells right in front of our house. I said, don't cry, don't nobody wanna know me now. I never sold drugs to get rich. The couple days I didn't eat, I had nothing to flip. And I don't wanna sell drugs to get rich, but with this criminal record, my options is slim. How they expect us to follow their laws? They kill us every day and never do no time at all. I'm just here to keep it 100 on my YG shit.
Red flag in his 400 trigger.
400. 400. 400. 400.